My name's Sean Slayman. I'm a battalion chief with Modesto Fire. Today with the Amgen coming into town, we've got engines stationed, staged somewhat throughout the course route on either side. With all the road closures, it makes access in a little bit more of a challenge. So we've pre-positioned engines in some of the strategic areas. And the last couple years have been fairly quiet. It's been a great crowd, very healthy and positive crowd. So very minimal assistance has been required with us in years past. And we're anticipating the same this year.